Let's do a little history lesson, shall we? For those who don't know, I've actually known Allie Galvin for a very, very long time. I mean, she's a family friend. She practically lives right across the street from me. So I know how long Allie Galvin and their family have been coming to these TCW shows to study and watch Yours Truly. So I can't really comprehend or understand how stupid Allie Galvin could be. I mean, I don't really know what she was expecting. She's been coming to these shows to watch me get blindsided and blindsided over and over again. Allie, I don't know what you were expecting, but things have planned out exactly how they should. You came into my space, the place that I made relevant to make a mockery out of me. Just like I have done Dylan Daniels and Eddie Jones twice. Allie, there's a reason why you weren't at our last show. Oh, still in hospital, still recovering, still injured. Allie, I will never let you come a foot close to me ever again. You wanna know why? Because I'll make sure that you never step foot in my ring. You're gonna be on the other side of the barricade, sitting in the bleachers with all those mutts as a fan, right where you belong. Because I have nothing more to prove to you or anyone in this damn company.